English listening practice. One hundred short English conversations for beginners.
Lesson 61, Doctor's Visit.
Don't stop or replay while listening. Round 1, only listen. Hello, Mrs. Wilson.
Hi, Doctor.
How are you feeling?
I don't feel good.
What's bothering you?
I have a stomachache and a headache.
Where does it hurt?
Here.
Do you have a fever?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Let me look at your throat. Open your mouth. Your throat's red. Does it hurt?
Yes. It's sore.
When did it start to feel this way?
Last week.
I think you have a virus. It might be the flu. I'm going to give you a prescription for some medicine.
Thank you.
Try to get some rest. And be sure to drink lots of water and orange juice. Round 2, listen and take note everything you can hear. Hello, Mrs. Wilson.
Hi, Doctor.
How are you feeling?
I don't feel good.
What's bothering you?
I have a stomachache and a headache.
Where does it hurt?
Here.
Do you have a fever?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Let me look at your throat. Open your mouth. Your throat's red. Does it hurt?
Yes. It's sore.
When did it start to feel this way?
Last week.
I think you have a virus. It might be the flu. I'm going to give you a prescription for some medicine.
Thank you.
Try to get some rest, and be sure to drink lots of water and orange juice. Round 3, listen and repeat. Hello, Mrs. Wilson.
Hi, Doctor.
How are you feeling?
I don't feel good.
What's bothering you?
I have a stomachache and a headache.
Where does it hurt?
Here.
Do you have a fever?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Let me look at your throat. Open your mouth. Your throat's red. Does it hurt?
Yes. It's sore.
When did it start to feel this way?
Last week.
I think you have a virus. It might be the flu. I'm going to give you a prescription for some medicine.
Thank you.
Try to get some rest, and be sure to drink lots of water and orange juice. Round 4, review and understand the listening with transcript. Hello, Mrs. Wilson.
Hi, Doctor.
How are you feeling?
I don't feel good.
What's bothering you?
I have a stomachache and a headache.
Where does it hurt?
Here.
Do you have a fever?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Let me look at your throat. Open your mouth. Your throat's red. Does it hurt?
Yes. It's sore.
When did it start to feel this way?
Last week.
I think you have a virus. It might be the flu. I'm going to give you a prescription for some medicine.
Thank you.
Try to get some rest, and be sure to drink lots of water and orange juice. Round 5, only speak. Round 6, play role as Mrs. Wilson. Hello, Mrs. Wilson. How are you feeling? What's bothering you? Where does it hurt? Do you have a fever? Okay. Let me look at your throat. Open your mouth. Your throat's red. Does it hurt? When did it start to feel this way? I think you have a virus. It might be the flu. I'm going to give you a prescription for some medicine. Try to get some rest, and be sure to drink lots of water and orange juice. Round 7, play role as doctor.
Hi, doctor. I don't feel good. I have a stomachache and a headache. Here. No, I don't think so. Yes. It's sore. Last week. Thank you.
Repeat this video until you're satisfied. Hope this video will help to improve your English.